Yo, man, I'm wired, bro.
Yo, me too, me too.
I mean, I know it's good like to go to bed early and all that, but I'm bouncing off the walls right now.
Yo, I'm bugging too. It's like, this is all too crazy, man. Like, this is my life, you know what I mean?
I do. I mean, the NBA is right there. It's amazing, but it's tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yo.
What?
Let's go out.
Aw, man. We can't go out party. We get caught, niggas goes viral, man. We gonna be done.
I'm not talking about partying, man.
Where are you trying to go then? I don't know, man. Maybe that wasn't a good idea.
Nah, it's fine. Take pics with fans, watch some street ball. It's innocent, and there's something old school about it. The media will eat this up. No risk.
Junior and Henry.
Bro, what's up, bro?
Oh, snap.
What's good, man?
What's going on here, man?
What y'all doing?
How y'all doing?
What's up, doing here, man?
Good, man.
What's up, man?
Let me guess, y'all here for draft night, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, man. That's a big night.
Right? You feeling excited?
Yeah.
Okay. You know what? What do you? I got an idea. How about we get warmed up? Let's go twos. What you think, man?
Let's play some twos. Dude, let's have some fun.
I mean, unless y'all scared of my boy.
Man, I'd be scared. Come on.
You got jokes. Well, I'm down. I ain't never scared.
Hey,
what you think, Junior?
Come on, man. Friendly competition.
Hold on 1 second. Let me holler at you.
Oh. 1 second. What's up, man?
All right, let's think this through, man. All these fans, all these cameras, this would go really bad for me, man.
Okay. Pros and cons, right?
All right.
Right?
Yeah.
Cons. He beats us, that goes viral, we look like trash, and our draft stock washes right up the Hudson River.
Yeah, that's bad, man. All of that sounds really bad.
Pros, we take them down, that goes viral, we become legends, our draft stock goes through the roof.
But you already the top prospect, man.
I'm just saying, we, because we're teammates here. And it feels right. But you are correct. I have no downside here. So listen, Junior. Things can go bad real quick. I mean, that is Zion.
Yeah.
So that's why I'll let you make the choice. If you in, I'm in. If you're not, you sit back and watch the Zion show.
All right. So we talked about it.
So you guys ready to take me on or not?
You think I'm gonna miss a chance to get at you in front of all these people?
I see you, Junior. You want some of this smoke?
Oh, yeah.
Do we?
Let's go.
All right. I don't lose, man, at all.
Hey.
We ready then.
We're about to take out these top prospects, man.
Brother, over with.
Let's go.
We get ball.
Go!
Yo, my bad, man. I feel like I let us down.
Nah, it's both of us. We didn't get it done.
Yo, check this out.
What's that? Video Zion running us off the court?
Yeah, and it's everywhere on social. Not great, bro.
Ain't nothing we can do about it now.
Not sure how that helps, but yeah.
Hey.
Good game, fellas.
Good game, guys. Good game.
Yeah.
Good y'all got, y'all game. Got heart. Y'all got heart.
You know, I'm sorry I had to show out like that. Hey, can't turn off being Zion, bro.
Zion Williamson, man, what you want? I'm sorry. It's all good, though, all right? Look, you guys did good.
We appreciate the opportunity, man, for real.
Yeah. Next time.
Man, no problem. Y'all lost today, but tomorrow's going to be a win for y'all. It's the biggest night of y'all life. Wish y'all the best of luck.
Absolutely.
We'll get it y'all in the league.
Room for y'all, right? For sure.
Y'all stay up.
Stay up. Down, man.
Let us know if you want to get beaten again, okay?
Excuse me.
Hey.
What's up, Arch?
That's how you feel.
Yeah, man, I'm good.
Look a little tense.
Yep. Definitely tense.
Take a look around. So is everyone else. You're in good company.
Supposed to help me, man?
Helpful stuff would be to say, imagine everyone in their underwear or in a clown's nose, like in one of those public speaking classes.
Yeah, so is that helpful?
I never found it to be.
This is crazy, man. Dad's supposed to be here, not me.
Well, you might as well know this now. Your dad was a good player and a great teammate, influenced a lot of people. But he wasn't half the player you are. And if he were here, he'd feel the same way.
I think he would have said he was proud of me.
I mean, we both know those words would never left his lips. Right? Like, never.
Never.
But he would have been thinking it.
Tonight marks the realization of a dream for the best young players in the world. A reward for their many... With the first pick in the NBA draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Kendrick Cobb from UCLA.
Yes!
Congratulations, boy. Hit him.
Select Reggie Watson, Ken Booker. The Los Angeles Lakers. Caron Brand. With the 36th pick in the NBA draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Junior from the University of Oklahoma.
Yeah, Arch. Thanks, man.
Congratulations, Junior.
Thanks, man.
Earned this, boy.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. All right, thank you, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you very much. My man.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Wow. You know how many people live on this planet? 7.8 billion. You know how many in the NBA? Not that many.
Look, I just gotta thank you, Coach. I wouldn't even be here if you hadn't talked me into it way back when.
Ordinarily, I'd say you did all the work. But in this case, yeah, I'll take the credit.
I guess I walked into that one.
Hey, let's cheer some coffee or whatever is around here.
Let's do it.
Yes. To Junior, Newark's finest. You made it. I'm really, really proud of you. Bravo.
This life is a long story, son. Just make sure you remember who you are, yeah? This place.
Sure, Dad. I will.